Wonder about analytics, it says to go for it as well. Herbert protected. End zone caught. And now the ball comes out incomplete. The tight end, Donald Parham. And he's hurt. Boy, such a good route by Parham. He's able to get across. A good throw and just not able to hang on to it and secure it all the way through the catch. He gets injured at the end of this. He's unable to hang on. Would have been a touchdown. And after that big return, Troy, the Chiefs defense able to keep the Chargers out of the end zone.
Yeah, they do what they've been doing here over the last...